Hello friends and welcome back. I, Dr. Jayavardhan Pawar, welcome you all to my official YouTube channel, that is Academic Insights. So if you are new and if you have not subscribed to my channel so far, so please subscribe my channel by pressing the button subscribe. Also press the bell icon so that you will get this kind of videos in future also. So if you really like my video, don't forget to like my videos. Also share my videos with your friends and colleagues and relatives. And the last but not least, write your comment in comment box so that you can improve in days to come. So friends, once again we are here for 25 more MCQs based on research methodology. So we are talking about 25 multiple choice questions of research methodology, and here also we are going to see all those questions along with answers. So starting with question number one. So here is question number one. Facts, figures and other relevant materials serving as basis for a study is called, and the options are sample, method, data, theory, and the correct option is data. Question number two. There are mainly dash sources of data, and the options are 10, 2, 5, 4, and the correct option is 2. There are two types of data. Question number three. The original source from which researcher collects information is, and the options are primary source, secondary source, both primary and secondary, and the last one, none of the above. And the correct option for this question number three is primary source. Question number four, source of data collected and compiled by others is called, source of data collected and compiled by others is called primary, secondary, primary and secondary, and none of the above. And the correct option for this question number four is secondary data. Question number five, data related to human beings are called territorial data, organizational data, peripheral data, demographic data, and the correct option for this question number five is demographic data. Question number six, data related to geophysical characteristics are called demographic data, territorial data, personal data, organizational data, and the correct option for this question number six is territorial data. Now the question number seven, dash is the raw materials for analysis. Dash is the raw material for analysis, and the options are variables, problem, data, sample, and the correct option for this question number seven is data. Question number eight, ready-made and readily available data is dash, primary, personal, organizational, secondary, and the correct option for this question number eight is secondary data. Question number nine, the way or mode of gathering data is dash, the way or mode of gathering data is dash, and options are tool, method, technique, observation, and the correct option for this question number nine is method. Now moving on to the question number 10, an instrument used in method is called, an instrument used in method is called sample, technique, tool, survey, and the correct option for this question number 10 is tool. Question number 11, observation is a physical and a dash activity, mental, social, psychological, personal, and the correct option is mental. Question number 12, social science research begins and ends with observation, dash stated by, or who has been stated like this, and the correct options are, the options are P.V. Eng, Sidney Webb, Kaplan, Rose, and the correct option is Sidney Webb. Question number 13, in a dash observation, researcher is a part of observation, and the options are non-participant, participant, structural, unstructured, and the correct option for question number 13 is participant. Question number 14 is here with us now. In a dash observation, a researcher stands apart and does not participate, and the correct, and the options are structural, unstructured, non-participant and participant, and the correct option for this question number 14 is non-participant. Moving on to the question number 15, that is observation of an event, observation of an event personally by the observer is dash, indirect observation, direct observation, controlled observation, uncontrolled observation, And the correct observation and the correct option for this question number 15 is direct observation. Question number 16 now. Camera, tape, recorder, videotape, etc. are dash devices of observation, and the options are casual, mechanical, technical, manual, and the correct option for question number 16 is mechanical. Question number 17, observation is of no use in collecting dash full events, past events, present events, all of the above, and the correct option for this question number 17 is past events. Question number 18, a two-way systematic conversation between an investigator and respondent is called, the options are observation, scheduled, interview, simulation, and the correct option for this question number 18 is interview. Question number 19, interview with a detailed standardized schedule is called clinical interview, structural interview, group interview, direct interview, and the correct option is structured interview. Question number 20th, an interview in which interviewer encourage the respondent to talk freely about a given topic is dash focused interview, structural interview, unstructured interview, clinical interview, and the correct answer for this question number 20th is structured interview. Question number 21, interview which require probing is called clinical interview, depth interview, group interview, telephonic interview, and the correct option for this question number 21 is depth interview. Question number 22, the friendly relationship between interviewer and respondent is called dash morale, management, rapport, conclusion, and the correct option for this question number 22 is rapport. Question number 23, inadequate response, interviewer's bias on response, etc. is the limitation of dash, and the options are observation, interview, sample, data, and the correct option for this question number 23 is interview. Now the question number 24, an example of non-personal method of data collection is dash, and the options are interview, group interview, schedule, telephonic interview, and the correct option for this question number 24 is telephone interview. Question number 25, a methods of collecting primary data in which a number of individuals with a common interest interact is called, and the options are telephone interview, clinical interview, focused interview, group interview, and the correct option for this question number 25th, which is a last question, is group interview. I hope you guys have understood all these 25 questions along with answers and sort of explanation. And if not, please ask your questions and doubt in chat box so that I can answer all those questions and doubts. So here we have done with these 25 questions. I hope you have really enjoyed this particular video. If you have really liked my video, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Also press the bell icon so that you'll enjoy. You can also get these kind of videos in future. Like my videos, share my videos with your friends, colleagues and relatives so that they can get some sort of benefit of these videos. And don't forget to write your comment in comment box so that we can improve in days to come. Thank you very much. See you soon with another 25 MCQ questions. Thank you.